SM Entertainment has confirmed that Aespa Karina and actor Lee Jae Wook have indeed broken up. The couple had been together for 5 weeks before deciding to part ways due to feeling sorry towards their fans and the malicious comments they received. This confirmation comes after both Karina's and Lee Jae Wook's agencies had previously announced their breakup.